अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ द मैथमेटिक्स कोर्स ऑफ ग्रेड टू एंड आई एम योर टीचर मिस महबश। टुडे इज 24th May 2021 एंड वी विल डू द पेज नंबर 120। सो देयर आर थ्री फिगर्स, टेक विच वन इज स्क्वायर। दिस इज अ फिगर ऑफ स्क्वायर। व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, यू जस्ट टेक दिस फिगर। टेक विच वन इज सर्कल, दिस इज अ ट्राइंगल, दीज आर सेमी सर्कल, दिस इज अ सर्कल। सो टेक द सर्कल वन। टेक विच वन इज रेक्टेंगल, this is square, these are triangles, so this one is rectangle, just take the rectangle one. Take which one is a triangle, this is the triangle, this is a figure of triangle, take the triangle one. Where is the other three, this is circle, this is a semicircle and this is a square. Question number 5, take which one is semicircle, semicircle kaun si hai isme se, the half circle is known as a semicircle, so this is a figure of a semicircle, you take this figure. This is a circle and these are the quarter circles, means half to half. Now come to page number 121. There is an activity. How many vertices are there in a triangle? मैंने आपको बताया था ना कि triangle की sides होती हैं, जो corners होते हैं, vertices कराए जाते हैं. As it is mentioned in the previous class, these three corners are vertices and these are the sides of the triangle. Okay? So according to by looking at page number 119, you will solve the page number 121 very easily. So look at the question number 1. How many vertices are there in a triangle? कितने vertices होते हैं triangle के अंदर? There are 3 vertices in the triangle. Corner 1, 2, 3. So you will write number 3. How many vertices are there in a square? Square में कितने vertices हैं? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 vertices are in the square. You will write 4 over there. How many vertices in a rectangle? रेक्टेंगल में कितने वर्टिसेस होते हैं? लाइक दिस 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 कॉर्नर्स आर देयर, यू विल राइट 4 इन द आंसर ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 ऑफ दिस पेज। हाउ मेनी साइड्स आर देयर इन अ ट्रायंगल? देन नाउ कम टू द साइड्स, वर्टिसेस आर 3, सो साइड्स आर ऑल्सो 3, नंबर 1 साइड्स, नंबर 2 साइड, नंबर 3 साइड्स। सो वट यू विल राइट, यू विल राइट 3, दैट ट्रायंगल हैज अ 3 साइड्स। हाउ मेनी साइड्स आर देयर इन अ स्क्वायर? देयर आर 4 साइड्स इन अ स्क्वायर। How many sides are there in a rectangle? There are 4 sides in a rectangle. Done. Now come to look at this picture. What you have to do, color the circles red, the square is green and the rectangle is blue. There, how many ye circles jitne bhi hai is figure mein, isko aapne kya karna hai? Red color karna hai. Color the squares green, jo squares hai unko green color kar dena hai, and the rectangle, color the rectangle with blue. This is, ye aapko lag raha hoga thoda square, but this is actually the rectangle. Theek hai, iski ye wali sides thodi si badi hai, charo sides equal nahi hai. To rectangles ko blue color karna hai, squares ko green karna hai, and circles ko red karna hai. Now come to the last line in the above figure, count and write the number of circles. How many circles are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So there are 5 circles over there. How many squares are there? 1, 2. There are 4 squares over there. How many rectangles are there? Number 1. This was the big rectangle. A rectangle around the circle. Number 2. And the rectangle besides the big rectangle. Number 3. So there are 3 rectangles over there. So this is your today's work. So kindly note it. Thank you.